Some talk of a Lagonda, some drive a smart MG. Oh, the bummy army lorry, we'll lay them doon and deep. Such means of locomotion seem rather dull to us. The driver and conductor of a London omnibus. Oh, a holder attack, please. Holder attack, please. If you are lost in London and you don't know where you are, you'll hear my voice a-calling. Pass further down the car. In a day or two, you'll find yourself inside the terminus of a London Transport diesel engine 97 horsepower omnibus. Along the Queen's Great Highway, I drive my merry load at 20 miles an hour in the middle of the road. We like to drive in convoys, we're most gregarious, in a big six-wheeler scarlet paint with a London Transport diesel engine, that's a horsepower omnibus. Earth hath not anything to show more fair, minus death, minus death. Earth hath not anything to show more fair, any more fair, any more fair. When carriages try to pass me before they overtake, I sticks me flipping hand out and I jammed on all me brakes. Then jackal taxi drivers can only curse and fuss. Behind my observer on the highway, come that fixes me. Try to pay for the London Transport diesel engine, 97 horsepower on the bus. I stopped when I requested, although it spoils the ride, so we can shout, get out of it, we're full rider beside. Don't ask much for wages, we only want fair share. So cut out all the stages and stick up all the fares. If tickets cost £5 a piece, why should you make a fuss? It's worth it just to ride inside that 30 foot long by 10 foot wide, inside that monarch of the road, observer of the highway code, a big six wheeler scarlet paint with a London Transport diesel engine, 97 horsepower, 97 horsepower on the bus. Home reach that, please! Yeah.